Around 82% of land in Sri Lanka is owned by the state, and the rest is under the private owners. Ownership of land can exist either as private or state-owned. Based on land tenure types, different restrictions can apply. Various restrictions can be identified in terms of different land ownership types, which hamper the investment potential and productivity of land. These include the restrictions on mortgaging the land or accessing credit, land sales and transfer, and even changing the crop types.